Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Hold Your Own. So, I have been out and been grinding some resources, and as you can see, I've also kind of extended our little platform here. We are gonna check out some of our two new crafting stations today. We have a ribbon sponge and a loom. And then have you finished it? No, not yet. We're gonna have a gun safe too, just because. But let's just try and check this out. I'm not really going for anything like amazingly creative here, because I don't know if it's gonna be like a forced wipe on Friday. For me now it's very early Monday morning, and on Friday the 1st of December the game is gonna be released on Steam. So I don't know if that's gonna be a forced wipe or what's gonna happen, and I don't know if the developers are gonna release like a content update or something when the game is released. That would make sense if they're gonna do that, but I don't know. And in case they do, then I definitely want to try and start over so I can kind of check out what the game's like then. And even if it's a wipe, that's fine. I've done that a lot before with survival, or well, not just survival games. But yeah, so for this I'm just kind of figuring out what's in the game currently. So I'm not really into building an amazing house or anything. Oh, let's go see if I can manage to hold down my button long enough. I actually found out one thing before we check that out. If you want to remove something, like for instance, you can see I've removed a crate here. Unfortunately, you can't pick things up. Like, it's not like I can pick up this crate and move it somewhere else. I wish you could do that. It's kind of, if that's not what they want to go for, it's kind of okay with me if you can't like pick up a wall. It would be nice if you got some resources back or something. But for crates, for instance, or furniture or crafting stations, it would be kind of nice if you could just pick them up and move them somewhere else if you want to kind of rearrange your house or something. Did I miss something that you can like rotate things? I don't think I really thought about it when I put these down. Well, it doesn't really matter. But you can delete things. Like, I was testing it here, and I don't really want to delete this, but if you hold down delete on your keyboard when you're pointing at something, you can see there, start saying deleting, and it's just gonna disappear. Poof! Gone. As I could see, I didn't get any resources back or anything, and it doesn't pop into your inventory, unfortunately. But at least now I know how to do that. If I place something I don't want to, I just have to think about the fact that I don't get the resources back. Anyway, let's check out this weapons bench, if it wants to do. Oh, there we go. That was just a little delay. Okay, so we can make different kinds of ammo in here. Oh. Okay, that's kind of nice, because I actually made a nice amount of gunpowder in the chemistry table, and I wasn't quite sure if we were gonna be able to make different types of ammo, because it looked like we would be able to get different kinds of weapons somehow. From all the weapon parts we have found, so I didn't want to make everything into 9mm. Which turns out to be a good idea, because you need the exact same resources. In here you can just choose what you want to make. But that means we can also make a shotgun. What is this? Shotgun barrel. Okay. Then there's an AK-47. Okay, I'll have to see what we have. Bullet casing. Okay, so here we can actually also make these. That's awesome. Let's see, copper and iron. We can make a flashlight. Oh, that's nice. The only thing is electrical parts isn't something we can make yet. I kind of have to finish this quest down here to unlock the cobalt, which is what we're gonna need for the electrical parts. And that is also what I'm missing for, I think, is it the helipad or is it the control panel? It's the control panel. Yeah, to get electricity I'm gonna need these. So yeah, after checking out all the different crafting stations, I'm definitely gonna have to go yeah, hunter hunting. Or go back to the gold islands and see if I can find some more gold. But let's see what else we have. A G18 pistol. Like this one. So yeah, it doesn't seem like you can repair things still. So I can just use this up and then I can make a new one. From these different parts. Oh, we can even make gun parts. Ooh. Okay, let's just try this. If I do... Oh, okay. So if I stop right before it's gone, then I can actually make it into a gun part, so it's not completely wasted. Just have to do it... Well, I guess nothing really disappears on you when you use it up. These two I've been using up a lot, so, but I have just kind of been dropping them on the ground. You just pull it out and drop it and it'll just land on the ground. But I guess that's a bad idea to do with guns. Ooh, SKS sniper. I don't think I've gotten all these parts yet. Okay, then there's the tranquilizer dart. That's why we're gonna need the spider venom, which I don't know where to get yet. Tranquilizer gun. Okay, well, let's see what we actually have over here when it comes to gun parts. We have a pistol barrel, we have a pistol barrel, pistol frame. Okay, we do have some extra ammo, we have a gun part, we have a pistol slide. Okay, well, let's just take a little bit of everything here. Spider web, which, oh, to make silk. Interesting. Okay, well, I have more in here, but it doesn't seem like I have gotten any of the more advanced parts yet at all. So let's see what we can do with this. Okay, so what do we have? We have a pistol barrel, we have a pistol frame, we have a gun part, and a pistol slide. Is that all we have? Like there's a frame, then we have another barrel here, we have another piece, and a pistol slide. And that's kind of it, isn't it? I have more of these over there so I can make more. Okay. So, maybe this is something we can get when we can get to another area. But we can make a pistol, so let's make at least one of those. And the only thing they have in common are the gun parts, right? Yeah, so technically I could just make some more of these. Okay, well, cool. And yeah, now that we're talking about getting something from somewhere else, I actually figured out, or not figured out, but I found out, because I was checking the Steam forums the other day, and I saw that one of the developers had actually answered something. And the helicopter, which we can make, you need to make the helipad, which I should actually be able to make. Can I make it now? 25? Almost. I need to get a little bit more iron, but I'm very close to being able to make this. But I don't think I can actually make the things that we need to make, because we needed cobalt for it, right? Oh! I think there's been a little update. I don't remember seeing a mining helmet in here. Ah. Well, there has been several updates on Steam. There just hasn't been some information in there. Or any information about what the updates were. So I thought it was just like, you know, little bug fixes. There's been a few updates, but I didn't really notice the mining helmet though. I don't think that was there the other day, or when I was recording the last few episodes. Okay, well, that's cool. We could technically... Nope, I can't make the flashlight. Okay, yeah, but the helicopter. Helicopter. You can see we need all these things. And I have a feeling, not the glass, but these, that we're probably gonna need the electrical parts or something, and then we're gonna need cobalt. But once we can make this, then we need to make it on the helipad. And then it's not just some fancy thing you get. I don't know if you actually get to like fly it, or it's just gonna work kind of like the boats or the ferries, that it's just kind of a portal. But apparently it's how you get to some of the other islands, I would assume the ones that are further away. So that might be how we can get over to the castle like structure. So that's definitely something I want to work on. But yeah, So that is definitely cool. So it sounds like there's even more in the game than what I thought there was already. But yeah, we should have a right there. Nice pistol. Is there any way I can get these out? 105 bullets in stock. Is there any bullets in this one? I don't know. That's one thing I would like to have, like a little indicator somewhere that shows how many bullets you actually have in your gun. Like, do you know if you need to reload it, or here, I wouldn't really want to use it if it's filled with ammo, but let's just do that. We can do, yep, right there. Left. Nice. Then we get another gunpowder. I like when you can recycle things instead of dropping them or repair them or something. Okay, and then I have all the stuff. Let's just drop whatever we can in here. Yeah, just leave. Yep, one slot for that. Awesome. Then I also made a loom. So let's see. That should hopefully let us make some ammo. Let's just put you here. Actually, I wanted a gun. Oh yeah, that's right. I almost forgot that. Oh wait. There we go. Gun safe. I actually wanted to do that first. Yep. Because I don't know how big it is. Haha! Oh, it's like a little one. Maybe we can actually fit it in right here. Oh yeah. Let's do that. Nice. Whoop. Oh. Oof. Nice. Oh, that's cool. Aha. So that's why can we put parts in there too, or can we only put like actual? Oh, we can. But that's kind of nice. Then you can make everything into all these pistol parts, for instance, into these, and then when you come back, you can always kind of just quickly switch out and have like extra weapons in stock for yourself. Okay, cool. Well, let's check out the loom then. So, let's see what we can do in you. Oh, nice. Look at this. Oh, I like this little details. Okay, well, we can make cloth. Oh, there we can make fabric. Awesome. Okay, silk is where we need the spider web. Kevlar. Oh, I have lots of plant fiber. I do have quite a lot of scrap plastic. Fabric. Okay, we need the silk for that. And then there's cloth. So what do we need? We need spider web. And fiber and scrap plastic. We don't really need the cloth, do we? Okay, let's just see. Chest armor. Yep, 10 fabric. Okay, and 30 Kevlar. Ouch. We did have some more. Let's see, leather. Okay. We could technically make some boots, I think. Aha, and leg armor. Yep, it's mostly the fabric we are missing. Okay, so yeah, we need. Oh, I need to go and find more spider web, that's for sure. In some of the houses. I think there was one house where I saw some. I just skipped, but you can see there's only 5 here. Unless even the trader would sell it. I have a little bit of Kevlar. I do have plenty of plant fiber. Like, seriously. Let's just take the cloth with us. Kind of sort things around. There we go. Nice. So, this is what we kind of have that is related to this. So, we can make 2 silk. That's not gonna bring us very far, is it? That's only gonna give us 1 fabric. I definitely need to go and make more of this. You can make 1, how much? And that's gonna give us 2. But that's enough to make a pair of boots, wasn't it? I think we only needed 2 for that. So, yeah, if you're gonna play this game, be sure to pick up the spider webs, because that's actually pretty relevant. I wonder, well, I have a feeling that there will be a place somewhere. I don't know if it's accessible now once you get the helicopter, but there must be a place where you can hunt spiders, and that's probably the best place to go and get the spider web too. That would kind of make sense, wouldn't it? Okay, what did we... Let's see, we needed 10 for that. Leather boots, we could make those. The chest armor, we could make that too. You give me 8 armor, you only give me 3. Leather pants, 6 armor, legs, no. Okay, I think we're gonna go for the chest armor, so... Okay, so that means... Okay, so it's not on top of something else. We're gonna lose 4 armor to get 8, so we only actually only get plus 4 because you can't put it on top of this, it seems. So if I take these, well, then it's still better because here I only get 3, so yep, let's find some leather then. Okay, I hope in the future they're gonna add more stuff armor wise. It could be fun. What am I looking for again? Leather. Oh, I probably don't have any. Let's see. Leather, leather, leather. Right there. Okay. Yes. How many do I get? 9. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Well, so far so good. So that is what we can make with these. Yeah, I need to go and find spiders, otherwise we aren't really getting very far here, are we? We can make more Kevlar, but that's not gonna bring us very far without the fabric. There wasn't anything else down here that I've missed. Oh, there's military boots. But then we still need the fabric. What are these giving? 6 compared to 3. Awesome. Mining helmet. Yeah, we need this stuff, so that's not gonna work. Pants, t-shirt. Nope. That's not gonna be a thing. Okay, well, while this leather is getting done, let's just see if we can get a few resources here. Okay, some seeds. And yeah, I've kind of left the cows because we are gonna need them. Most likely in the next episode, I think. Oh yeah, I think it's gonna be in the next episode. We'll have to look into that, what you can do with cows. Ooh, let's see. Oh nice, veggie stew. 30. Oh, we can actually use that right now. Let's just eat you. And we got the leather. That was the... Nope. What was it I wanted? Oh, leather chest armor. Ooh. I wish you could see yourself though, kind of, because they're like, it looks different here, so it had been cool to kind of see how your look changes when you equip some of this stuff. But yeah, I need to go and get some, oh nice, that was more clay, not that I really need it unless I want a second forge. But I need to go and get some aluminium, probably some iron. And then, yeah, I need to go and hunt some of these hunters. So it might actually be a good idea to make me a couple of extra pistols. And then just go and go on a slaughter. Let's see. And let's take some of this out and see how much we can make. Yeah. I do have 100, but they are gonna disappear fast if we unless they have something on them. Okay, that's only 20. Ooh, it's the gunpowder. Wow, 5 each. Okay. Well, let's see. We should be able to make some more. 40, which is 400. Nice. Divided by 5, so that's 80 bullets, is that about right? Yeah, that sounds right, so let's just make some more. Okay, 5 more. Cool. Put this back in here, yep, okay. Did I finish that armor yet? 7 seconds, okay. And you have some resources in here for some... Building stuff, leather chest, armor. Awesome. Put you here. Yeah, then we have this. Which of course we... Well, it doesn't say that it costs anything, but maybe we could sell it. That could be a possibility. Let's just dump you in here. Okay, what else do we have? We're making some ammo. Okay, well, that is kind of what you can do with these, as you can see. So we need to go and hunt spiders, and I'm sorry about Bastion if you can hear my cat in the background. He's making a lot of noise. But I'm gonna make a couple more of these, I think. Why are you not finishing? No space in inventory. Oh! Oh, you get 3 of them for 1 pistol. Ooh! That is nice. How many can I make if I want to make pistols? I would like to have at least 1 extra with me. Okay, 2. Craft. Okay. And pistol. Well, let's just make them because they're gonna break over time, and then as we break them, we can make them back into gun parts. So, and I think I actually have more gun parts over here. Didn't I leave some? Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Nice. And nothing in here. Oh, we actually have more ammo in here. Awesome. And yeah, you can see I left this in here, but yeah, I'm not sure we can do anything with it yet like we can with the pistol. It would be nice though. So let's just drop them in there. But yeah, I am gonna go and see if I can hunt some hunters. And then next episode we're gonna look into some of the other crafting stations in between me trying to complete this 3000 coins quest. So thank you for watching, and yeah, do take care everyone. So happy gaming!